Carey had a 9-9 on vault. Last week on bars, her first collegiate routine, carved a 9-9-5 to win the bars title by a wide margin of 0.075. Matched the best score in the nation over the season's first 2 weeks.
And does a super difficult connection there, the Maloney to the Bahardwaj, and then a Van Leeuwen. It's about half of the bar routine she did for the Olympics. And she'll do the same dismount here, a tucked full out. Gorgeous.